everyone. Early morning, months ago, this woodpecker sat in front of my balcony and I captured some of its movements. Today, I will paint with acrylic color. Let's take some paint and a fan brush. This bird is also known as greater flameback or greater goldenback. First, paint the sky as the background. So, I'm using blue and white color for that. I have taken a particular reference photo and want a large branch near to me. So, I am taking some black and brown color for it. Branches which are close to me will be dark and the branches which are away will be lighter. For light branches or far away branches, I will add some white with brown and black color and let's go on paint it. The greater flameback is large woodpecker about 33 cm in length. It has erect crest with long neck. Its trunk is red, underparts have white and dark strips. It always has golden to dark brown back and wings with black tail. You know the depth of field effect, which blurs the background and brings the foreground to focus. Leaves which are far are not but needed to be painted in detail.
Thank you.
Here, let's paint some nearby leaves in detail. Enjoy this painting, try at home, and let me know how you feel about it. Thank you for watching my video.